Hi, I'm Richard from Knights of the Round Grill, and this is your hot barbecue tips fast. Let's get started. Okay, so tonight we're gonna do sear first ribeye steaks, and I wanna show you the setup before we actually get it in the barbecue. So we're gonna do split level. We're gonna do a sear on this side, where we've got the grate on the split level, lower down to the coals. Once we've got the colour and the nice stripes that we like, we're gonna move it over to here and then just smoke until we get to the right temp. Remember, temp, not time. So let's get going. So, going for initial 600 degrees Fahrenheit sear, a minute each side, and then we'll move to the offset. Good stuff. See you next time, guys.